Fighters, they are now
1-1.
Here we go, fight number 19. Two more to go.
有请蓝方选手，来自比利时的巨匠，因为他现在已经在这个世界上排名比切利亚还要靠前。 Introducing the fighter in the blue corner, representing Belgium, Marat Grigorian.
Personally been lucky enough to follow Jomthong's career throughout his whole entire career.
And, this is set up this is the history of Jomthong's career. 有请红方选手泰国金童江通菜 in the red corner from the kingdom of Thai, Jomthong Chuwattana.
And here comes Jomthong Chuwattana.
The man, the legend. Let me tell you what happened last time I saw him. He fights a Japanese fighter.
P98.
He destroys his knee. He then steps back and just punches him and takes the win. The referee sees that he steps back, charges him with a yellow card, takes 25% of his money away.
No way.
Jomthong says, well, what do you want me to do? End this guy's career? He then steps in and rifles back kicks to the guy's leg until he can't stand anymore. And ruins his Achilles tail, takes the win. But politeness, Thai politeness, got him charged 25% of his last purse. To tell you the truth, Thai politeness got him charged 25% of his purse.
Sure, wow.
Still got the win, went for the kill afterwards, but did that. WBC Muay Thai lightweight and featherweight champion, Rajadamnam Stadium bantamweight champion, 203 wins, 10 wins in this arena, Jomthong Chuwattana from the land of Thailand. Either way, he goes out as a champion, as a warrior, honored to call his fights.
职业战绩 50胜10负31次 KO 对手，来自比利时。 Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he stands 178 centimeters tall, age 26. His professional kickboxing record, 50 wins, 10 losses, 2 draws, 31 times, won by the way of knockout. K1 World Cup 2015, 70 kilo champion of the world. Fighting out of Belgium, introducing Marat Grigorian. 红方选手28岁的金藤江通菜 是当之无愧的一流泰拳王，抽着出瓦塔纳拳馆，曾经三次战胜过花招天王善财，也曾经一腿踢断了韩国一哥李兴炫的手臂。Introducing The fighter in the red corner, he stands 175 centimeters tall, age 28. His professional record, 203 wins, 39 losses, 4 draws. Fighting out of the Kingdom of Thai. Munden Zak Bati Thai, Indi Tungra, Jomthong Chuwattana. 有请场上裁判彭宏涛。
Last minute instructions from the referee. This is our 19th fight.
观众朋友好，在下张太海，欢迎各位收看昆仑决战主持人。观众朋友大家好，我是昆仑决亚伟。两位名将啊，来了，介绍张东灿、马拉特、Jomthong the legend。
Marat Grigorian，
两个人都是在世界拳坛成名已久。对，两人的技术体系不太一样。嗯，马拉特呢是正宗的踢拳，自由搏击。江通猜呢是拳击加泰。啊，哦，漂亮！哎呦，上勾拳很准啊。
但是刚才江苏在那个防守就看出他拳击的底子了，对，把守护在自己下巴下面。对，不是侧面哦。是的。如果没有那个防护，刚才马拉特那个上勾拳就有很大的效果了。啊，你看这时候，你看这距离，马拉特在一点点往前逼啊。嗯。It's
always ready and loaded, isn't it? There it is again.
现在我们看来，江东蔡这个腿啊，对于马拉特的影响并不是特别大，打到身上。身体条件也好啊，非常的匀称。
对，哎呦，马拉特这气势突然性也高啊。
拳的穿透力来说，马拉特应该更强一些。哦，综合起来，这个刚才我们一直在讲，今天所有的比赛这个水平都很接近，那就是高手过招，看谁你犯错误。
对，今天这个比赛好几场全是棋逢对手，将不良才啊！
真的是
很少能在同一晚上看到这么多精彩的比赛。所以这有的比赛就是鸡生鱼，何生亮。马拉特扫踢质量也高啊！嗯。Both
fighters utilizing their jab very nicely.
哦，很重的低扫。Jomthong
is such a good pedigree in boxing too.
Great uppercut. Been seeing a few of those tonight, which I love from our Kunlun fighters.
It's tit for tat here. It's completely both responding to each other's move.
江东猜打拳往里进的时候，有的拳不见得是拳击朝下往里打，
对，
有的时候可能是这个力拳往里打，这样的话，拳套中间阻挡这个空间就能钻进去。嗯，对，这是老拳手的经验啊。
确实是，马拉特在昆仑决的擂台上也是每次都遇上这种泰国的硬茬啊。
对。
和亚森克莱西西猜都打过，对。
今天又碰到金童江通菜，到后半段的时候，我感觉江通菜才有点反过这个劲儿。是，一开始的时候那一开绝技拳，确实是很厉害。是。
Getting wiped down, Jomthong getting rubbed down, boxing Thai style.
一堆泰国名将，像新刚。这是刚开局的时候那几套组合，确实是很有威胁。对，这是刚开局的时候那几套组合，确实是很有威胁。对，嘿，小汤，小杰，小杰，小汤，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，哈，
training out of the world famous Cor Hemmers gym in Amsterdam.
马上进入第二局，这个今天晚上很多的比赛，这个结局啊，我觉得其实都不太重要了。是，我们就我真的是，就是今天晚上确实很多比赛是惯常。对。Underway。Grigorian
versus Jomthong.
马拉特这个腿法也是很快，对，典型的那种教科书式的，所谓荷兰X打法，飞到击倒对手啊，对，非常标准，对，从基础报价的动作组合都非常标准，对。Final
minute of round number two. This is where I would say we will see Jomthong.
江东才这段时间，这有将近一分钟的时间。
看一下慢动作啊！哦，对，直接压到下巴上。真准啊！在围城上你后没有后仰的距离了。面对其他选手，这种可能直接往后走。对，但马拉特夹得更紧。好，我们的裁判也及时的终止了比赛，因为看一个选手的整个面部状态都能看得出来。是的。
恭喜马拉特晋级八强。Goes out as a warrior, live by the sword, die by the sword. Exactly. Very bitterly disappointed. And a notch in the belt for Marat Grigorian and a Belgium, improves to three wins, two losses here in the Kunlun stage. 51 wins. Let's get the official.
这场比赛经过裁判的裁定，蓝方选手在第二回合2分56秒 KO 获胜 ，and a winner by the blue corner, one by knockout. Marat真是如日中天。He
gets the giant trophy and the magical potion.
Which is what?
Oh, that magic potion?
Yes, that one.
That magic potion, actually.
Don't let us down, Eddie.
That
magic potion. Oh, yeah, no, it's whiskey. It's whiskey. Honestly, everyone.
Whiskey's fine.